This is it. A master.
Well, if it isn't Aeron. You did, and I take it you have returned from... Well then, serve it up.
Aeron, I'm so glad you're safe. Is this Master Flesh?
Please, pray to the gods of Ios. Ask them to bring the war to an end.
What was that?
It was Master Flesh. Eating it will reverse the curse and rid her of that mark on her back. Why, it's flesh you can only get from... Elena's going to have to eat 12 hunks of Master Flesh. That's about the size of it. So if you want to stop Elena becoming a monster, to do that, you'll have to bring... Well, I'll be off now. If you want me, I'm sure you'll find me around. Precisely why, but it seems that perhaps defeating a master... Have you ever heard tell of the natural laws? All you need to know is that... you've got some flesh growing spare? I'll buy that off you if it's all... For this kind of information, I've got new items in stock. Choose a weapon. Choose a way to forge. So, you want to carry out? Yeah, seems that went well. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. That will cost you this much. Was there something else you wanted? What do you want to sell me? Was there something else you... Oh, you don't need to give me anything in return. We help each other out, you see. Farewell for now.
Aaron, wait.
Please, promise me you'll be careful. Don't just leave without saying anything.
Oh, wait. Hold out your hand. You know what this is? It's the vow of Ios. Come on, do it. Place your finger next to mine and promise. Just be careful, please.